And finally, the wait is over. In India, Google has officially launched its powerful video creation model Veo 3 in India from today itself, only for the pro members though, but you can give it a try for a free 1 month trial. And after that, it will cost you around 1999, which is 1999 rupees. But yes, let's give it a try. And you might have seen already lots of videos which people are making using Google Veo 3 across the globe, but from today itself it is live officially in the India. So let's try Veo 3 for free for first month, and it is available with Gemini, so you can use it on your mobile, you can use it on your computer or on your Android and iOS devices. So how to activate the free trial? You just have to go to official Veo 3 website, which is gemini.google.com, or I'll put this link in the description below, or you can just search Google Veo 3 on the Google and you can see the first link here, or you can just click on this Veo 3, which is again an official website of the Google, and you can just click on try in Gemini, and that will take you to the Gemini page where you can start using Veo 3 for free. And to activate your trial, just click on this Get Started button here with Google AI Pro. It will ask you to verify your payment method, and you just have to add one payment method here, and you are not going to get charged for the first month, but after that you would be get charged if you have not cancelled your subscription. And you can see Google itself says you won't be charged if you cancel before August 3, 2025, and it is just 1 month from today. So I'll just complete this process, and meanwhile I'll just pause this. So once you activate your trial for Google AI Pro, you will be logged into the Gemini with your Google account, and you can see video creation is enabled here. So just click here on the video, and this will allow you to create 8 seconds video, 3 videos per day. So you just have to describe a scene. I have just added a simple prompt here, and let's see if it generates the video for us. So prompt is very simple, you can add any prompt which you want. I have added a simple prompt, and let's just submit the prompt. So it will take a couple of minutes, as Google itself says it will take 1 to 2 minutes. Meanwhile, you can just go and subscribe to the channel, and we'll come back once the video is ready. And now you can see our video is generated, and you can see this is saying you can generate 2 more videos today. As I have already said, we can generate 3 videos a day for the entire month, and you can create all these videos, and probably you can use the newer projects as well. So let's see how it has created. It has nicely added the sound in the background, nice cinematic camera angle, beautifully created the background as well. So this is super crazy, as Google Veo 3 is already doing awesome videos. So yep, I hope guys you have enjoyed this video, and till the next video, keep watching, keep learning, keep designing, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel.